So we're in Avalon Borough, Allegheny County. We're talking about career pathways for high school students. That can look different for a particular student. So for some students, they want to prepare for a four-year college degree. For others, it could be an associate's degree. Others, it could be an apprenticeship in the trades. And what we saw today is that one of the programs is what they call college in high school. It gives high school students an opportunity to earn college credits at a fraction of the cost and prepare themselves for their career. In Mercer County, we've seen something similar with Butler County Community College. They've partnered up with local school districts to offer those same opportunities. Also, dual enrollment programs through Penn State Chenango and some of our local institutions like Teal College. The other thing that we see is opportunities in the trades. And so like a pre-apprenticeship program, it introduces somebody in a short period of time to an opportunity in the trades where they can earn a good living and they can get the training that they need without even incurring debt. We see that at the Mercer County Career Center. They're trying to line up students for opportunities for apprenticeship programs. The other thing that we see locally is with the Hope Center. The Hope Center has offered a medical assisting class, particularly for disadvantaged folks. And they've gone through that program without any cost and gotten a job, for example, at one of our local hospitals. So it all starts with post-secondary education. We want to introduce that in high school to get kids ready so that when they graduate high school, they can go on to that college opportunity or that training opportunity in apprenticeship programs, trades, and careers.